today's chord of the day is G major 7. So we're playing 3E, which is G, with our second finger, which is the root. We're muting the A string. Playing open D, which is the fifth. Open G, which is the root again. 3B with our third finger, which is D, which is the fifth again. And then 2E with our first finger, which is the F sharp, which is the major 7. If we then put a little finger down on 3E, we end up with G5.